Hey everyone, welcome to Elden Ring Explorations. So one of the biggest challenges with doing an Elden Ring playthrough is maintaining a delicate balance between progressing with the main game and also not slacking in exploring this beautiful, huge open world. Elden Ring Explorations is meant to be something to maintain this delicate balance. This is going to be a video series of essentially highlight reels of me exploring Elden Ring's world. They are going to be non-facecam, non-commentary, very edited videos, basically showing a highlight reel of what I found while I was just, you know, messing around and playing the game. This is episode 1, there are going to be more of these coming. If you do like these videos, make sure to give them a like, comment, subscribe, as usual, and enjoy.
Thank you. Wait. Once you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something? The howl of a wolf. In the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off.
Who goes there?
Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange.
The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby.
Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.